early Sunday morning through Bakersfield, listening to gospel music on the colored radio station. And the preacher said, you know, you always have the Lord by your side. And I was so pleased to be informed of this that I ran 20 red lights in his honor. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. There, she'd be off with the nearest truck driver she could find. Much to my surprise, there she was, sitting in the corner, a little bleary, worse for wear and tear, with a girl.
The girl.